I want to welcome you back to Black Site Underground News that you can use. I hope you subscribe to this channel, hit that notification button. We're going to talk about the brawl at the Harper Bazaar's Icon Party tonight between Cardi B and Nicki Minaj. These two hood rats had the nerve to start fighting at a Fashion Week party. You can't get no more ghetto than this, these two. And you knew that a true hood rat like Cardi wouldn't be able to control herself when she saw Nicki. Soon as she saw her, it was on. She called her all kind of names. She called her a pee. She got up and threw her shoe at her. You could see her dress coming off like she just left a strip club. This is utterly disastrous, and this is truly, truly an embarrassment to black women that you can't go to a fashion party during Fashion Week and present yourself as a woman. You are two acclaimed women in the music industry, and you fighting like you at the strip club for $50. This is utterly disastrous. And you knew that Cardi could not control herself, telling Nicki, why are you spreading lies about me? But you're supposed to be women. Cardi, you just had a baby. I thought this would change your life. But it seems like you can't get the streets out of you. You can't get the true hood rat out of you. And Nicki, you should be ashamed of yourself having your girl Riley trying to fight Cardi for you. This is an embarrassment. Have all these people trying to break up a fight. Now, I'm going to show you a little bit of the action or what was going on tonight at this party. You just saw her throw the shoe. You just saw her throw the shoe at Nicki. What kind of woman does this at a party? If you had a beef with her, y'all should be able to settle this outside the party, like two women, and sit down. But to go out there and embarrass yourself, embarrass your family, embarrass your children, Cardi, when you supposed to be turning over a new leaf. But I guess you can't take the hood rat out of the rat. And this is sad to see. This is only music. This is not real life. Y'all want to be gangsters like the men. And this makes black women look extremely bad, and it's embarrassing. Well, I don't know if Cardi want to be called a black woman because she's Dominican. You know, she might be black today, but she might be Dominican tomorrow. And Nicki needs to stop this. This is a serious issue, how we resolve issues. Small issues in which both of these women are extremely successful, sold a lot of albums, and you telling me because one is on top and the other one happens to be on the bottom right now, y'all gotta go out and box this out in a formal gala in front of all these white folks? Y'all acting like savages. That you can't control yourself in a public forum where people are there to celebrate fashion, but you want to celebrate and get the smoke on. You want to give Nicki some smoke. Why couldn't you wait to give her the smoke outside or wherever? You shouldn't be giving no smoke anyway. You a grown-ass woman, Cardi and Nicki. But you seem to want to embarrass yourself. And this is not a laughing matter. This is not cool. This is not right. This is embarrassing. And this is what hip hop has come to. Everybody is beefing. The men is beefing. The women is beefing. Why everybody sit back in the corporate offices and make money and laugh at you. That's what the executives is doing. Oh, we got a beef. Let's see how much money we can make out of it. But you too dumb to know that. So you go fight at the Harper's Bazaar Icon Ball like two damn savage women. This is unacceptable. And we gotta quit supporting people like Cardi and Nicki if they don't know how to act in public. Because you are representing yourself, but you represent African American women in a public forum. This is reprehensible. And don't come up to me telling me this is okay. Like this is cool. Like this is a laughing matter. This is ridiculous. I want to thank you for listening to Black Site Underground News that you can use. I hope you subscribe to this channel. Smash that like button and also share this video.